is the 1st of March, and that means one thing, Challenge Cup final night. Here we go. And a special mention for 2-year-old Ollie Kilpatrick. Ollie, whether we win or lose, I hope you get as much enjoyment out of watching this video as you did the last one. Up the Giants!
Up the Giants!
Before we get up to the arena here, I'm going to ask for a few unbiased, shall we say, score predictions. First of all, Laura?
What score will we say? 5-1 to the Giants, of course.
Adam?
Over 5, and they might get a couple of it. That's about it, I think.
So what's your prediction?
About 7-2.
7-2. Tara?
6-0.
Very, very positive 6-0 there.
I'd say 5-1.
Caitlin says 5-1. I reckon. What will I go for? 5-1. I think I'll go for 5-1. Okay, the North Belfast fan here, Sean.
Hi.
You're from where, Sean?
Yeah, from England.
From England. And this is your good lady?
Liz.
Your name is?
Liz.
Liz. Okay, what do you think the score will be tonight, Sean?
5-2.
5-2, that's the same prediction I've read. 5-1.
Oh, I'm going to go maybe 7-3.
7-3. Ooh. That's not, well, I'm not say optimistic because we've been having some goals lately.
I know, we've been doing really okay. Well. Well,
thank you very much, folks. Let's go enjoy the game. Let's go Giants.
Let's go Giants.
Okay, another Giants fan here, and your name is?
Andrea.
This is Andrea, and she's from?
Antrim.
Antrim. Are you going to give me a score prediction?
No score prediction, not in a cup final. One-off game, anything can happen. We've been there before, so no.
Many times.
Well, thank you for your input, Andrea.
Have a good evening. Day.
Let's go Giants.
Indeed.
So here we have two more Belfast fans, and this is
Ryan.
Ryan, and Ryan, you're from
Ballymena.
Ballymena, getting closer to home here.
Ellie from Ballymena.
Another girl from Ballymena. What do you think the score's going to be tonight, Ellie?
Maybe like 5-2, 4-2.
That was my prediction as well.
I'd say 6-2 Giants.
6-2 Giants. Right, folks, let's go Giants. Okay, we have a Fife fan here for a change.
Hello.
And this is
Mel.
Mel, and Mel is from?
Methil, Fife.
Well, you're a Fife girl.
I'm a Fife girl.
Mel, what do you think the score's going to be tonight?
It's going to be a tricky one.
Obviously, you're hoping for a win.
I want a win. I want a win. But I'm going to say 3-2 Flyers.
3-2 Flyers. Well, I'm not going to say I hope that comes through. I'll be honest, obviously.
But I do.
But thank you for your input anyway.
No bother.
Okay. All the best, girls.
Thank you.
Let's
Bye.
Go Giants.
Let's go Flyers.
Okay, two more Fife fans here, and they're going to give me an idea of what they think the score's going to be. And this is...
Hi, I'm Ian from Kirkcaldy.
Ian from Kirkcaldy, and...
I'm Diane from Kirkcaldy.
Hey, Diane, what do you think, first of all?
Flyers to win in overtime.
Overtime? That's the first one I've had of that now.
There you go.
And yourself, Ian?
Flyers to win, hopefully. By two.
Well, as we all know, it's a cup final, anything can happen. So
that's wishful thinking.
Well, I know Giants have had the upper hand on you for quite some time now, but you never know what.
The first game of the season, I think it took you to overtime.
Yes.
Although I still think you outshot us like
we were
50-12 or something.
Yeah,
but
Giants were still trying to find their feet there, so to speak.
And Fife are still trying to find their feet. But hey ho, we were at Sheffield, so.
So if anybody remembers the FA Cup final of 1973, Sunderland versus Leeds.
That's it.
And Leeds were very much the favourites, they won
yeah,
that game.
I'm also an Raith Rovers supporter. And I've seen them in two cup finals against Celtic and Rangers, and they've won them both.
Oh, that's a memory to keep. Thank you very much, folks. All the best.
Thank you.
So, two more Giants fans, and here we have
Mairead.
Mairead and
Sinead.
Mairead and Sinead.
Yeah, yes.
Well, there's a quarter if ever I heard it. Right, Mairead, where do you think it's going to pan out tonight?
Oh, it's going to go to the Giants, definitely. Come on, Giants. And I think it's going to be 4-2 to the Giants.
4-2, pretty conservative effort.
Well, that's it, you know, can't get too ahead of ourselves. Do you want to think five blokes might fight, but Giants will come out top.
Considering some of the ones I've heard tonight, that's
really, I'm thinking 5-3 to the Giants.
5-3 to the Giants.
Yes.
Come on, Giants.
Yeah, so that's all together, girls. Score predictions from both sides of a fan base. Put a gun there, take our seats, and hopefully get a bit of action with Boomerang Corners. So, once again, let's go Giants!
Number 57, Braden Sheridan. Time, match, roll! favourite. Third goal scored by Steve Ari, coming up to the end of the first period, right now. There we go. And we're away. period. Somebody else blocking the screen.
Time of the goal, 28 minutes and 30 seconds. That's my Flyers' first goal scored by
4-2.
It's long been claimed in ice hockey that 4-2 is probably the most dangerous lead to have. Too easy to lose.
Seconds into the last period, 5-4.
58. 6 minutes and 9 seconds there. We have a 5-goal lead. Who's going to bet against us now?
Thank you. said I would at last. But little did they know, hearts are in the city. It's all we ever need. We're stronger than the strength. We fell in love with you. They said it wouldn't last.
everybody's going home. Your prediction might have been wrong. The score was even better. The result was better. That's another one for the rafters. Another one for the rafters.
High-five, Joe.
Can't see him.
He's looking at you, do high-five. You doing high-five for Joe? Do it at the camera. Do it at the camera. High-five. There we go.
Oh, we won. Never in doubt. Nobody got a prediction right?
No.
Nope.
We are number one, Sid. We are number one.
Yay!
We did it again.
Go, go, go! And this time we weren't watching it from a TV.
Yo! No.
In person this time.
Trying to hold this camera steady. It's not easy because footpath is anything but smooth. But good game. Frederick Munson scoreline at the finish up. 9-3. Fife came into it a wee bit in the middle period. Kind of they were going to make a fight of it. Kind of fell apart at 6-3. Giants went on, secured the victory. Another cup in the cupboard and another banner for the rafters. You can't be bad to that, really.
Yep.
Giants.
I still don't get how you hold them down.
And that's for you, young Ollie Kilpatrick. That one's for you. I hope you watch this video. I hope you enjoy it as much as you did the first one. You've got to mention this time, so you've got every reason in the world to watch it on repeat. Watch the boys lifting that trophy time and time and time and time again. Good luck, young fella.